group is gathering thousands of signatures, hoping to convince an Illinois school district to change its mascot. Supporters say that Freeburg High School has had the Midgets nickname for decades, but the group Little People of America says the term is derogatory. It's using its convention in nearby St. Louis to bring attention to the issue. It is up to the school board to decide if a name change is going to come up for discussion and a vote.